how to adjust the greasing frequency when you choose to equip a next-gen small loader with the optional auto-lube system, which we highly recommend because we're using the brain of the machine to do the grease pumping, meaning we only grease the machine on a countdown of working hours, and we grease it when it's in motion, which is a friendly way to take grease. Now, if we come over here to our primary display and we come into our settings and we jump over into machine, and then we dial down to the advanced settings, we're greeted with an auto loop. Now, there's two ways to navigate these screens. I can also use my jog dial as I am here, and I can hit that, and I've got the ability to change the countdown of interval minutes. So how long do I want between greasing this machine? And you can see we're also providing some onboard coaching. So if it's a really heavy load, high debris, sandy type environment where you want to purge grease out of those pins to take any contaminants with, our recommendation is down in this 20-minute frequency range. But if it's a lighter duty, lower loads, less contaminants, of course, you can dial that frequency up so that you're not using grease prematurely, you're not making a mess. If you're not putting the loads in, you don't need to clear it out, then you're going to get an extended interval for the grease. So certainly encourage you to set this up specific to your individual application needs, and grease these joints while they're in motion and keep them like new.